Welcome to lesson two. In the last lesson, you created an app that tracked the very basic elements of a music festival. Before we talk about what we're going to learn in this lesson, you're going to hang out with Samantha and Andy at a real music festival and get a better idea of exactly what your app needs to do.
There were just so many things going on. I mean, obviously, there are the bands and the stages and the attendees.
And lots of staff, food, drink vendors. But there were some unexpected things, too.
I really liked the view from the Ferris wheel. That was pretty cool.
Definitely. And then that silent disco was awesome.
Oh my goodness. Taking off those headphones and then not being able to hear the music anymore.
Yeah, that was like trippy.
Very surreal. The bubble guy?
That was super cool. And the alien parade?
There are those ladies on stilts who you refuse to dance with?
Look, I don't have as much rhythm as you, okay, Andy?
Okay, so it's safe to say there's a lot going on. But despite all the chaos, the festival overall was pretty well organized.
And yeah, we were able to find our way around the festival to make it to the right stages at the right times and see the bands we wanted to see.